Good day and welcome to another WIZZWATCH. And for those who are not familiar with my channel, my name is Marlon Rowe and I am your host. I am here on a daily basis in order to help you navigate through the shark-infested waters of the stock market. And I have one stock to share with you for trading on Tuesday, December 15, 2020. And that stock is PolyPid Limited, and which trades on the NASDAQ Composite Index under stock symbol PYPD. PolyPid Limited was founded in 2008 and is headquartered in Patas Tikva, Israel. It develops, manufactures, and commercializes products based on polymer lipid encapsulation matrix platform. The company has a few products, but the main product is called D-Plex, an antibiotic drug reservoir that is implanted during surgery to prevent and treat surgical site infections. If you have a look at the stock chart, you will notice that the stock is a new issue that came to the market as an initial public offering, also known as an IPO, in June of this year at around $16 per share and moved to a price high at $19.45 before declining to its November price low of $8.64. At the close of the market today, the stock ended the day trading at $11.47, up 71 cents or 6.60% on heavier than average trading volume of 100,466. The average trading volume for the stock is 49,467. What I would like to see in order for this stock to move higher to the upside is an increase in volume as well as a breakout above $11.89. Going forward, please set your alerts and keep this stock on your watch list for a potential price move to the upside. Thank you again for listening to another WIZZWATCH. Have a great day and happy trading. And as always, the stocks that I mentioned are not buy recommendations, so please do your own due diligence or get help from a professional before trading. Please subscribe, share, turn on your notifications, and don't forget to hit that like button. And I will see you tomorrow. And by the way, if you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. This has been a WIZZWATCH presentation.